Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to export the Character Creator 3 Clove, the CC3 Clove, to Blender. So I can just give some clove. I'm going to find more template at here. The shirt, let's say professional outfit. This one I don't want. I choose another skirt, professional outfit. Let's say this one. So you can see some collision here. Conform, calculate collision to make it perfect. After that, I make her become T-pose. Click here. Here. Make it become T-pose. Then in order to import into Blender, here I need to export it out first. Export as OBJ. File, export, OBJ, character with current pose. So I just export it out. Export it here. Must include the materials. Then click OK. It's on my desktop. Export to desktop. Close. Then you just need to wait for a while. Now everything done. The OBJ file is here. Material and the texture. The texture are inside here. So we don't need so much. The next step, we only want this cloth and this skirt. This one I minimize first. Then I use the 3D exchange. I import. After I import it, so press Q and then you select this. Then you can see this is open collar short sleeves. How about this? This is a pencil skirt. So I select two. Two are selected already. Then I don't want the character. I only want to import this shirt and skirt into Blender. So here you export as OBJ. Export. So now I open a new folder. I want to export inside the new folder for Blender. I open it. I copy this location, Control C to copy, then I paste here, Control V. Then you must only take this export selected only, so that it only export these two, the shirt and the skirts. And click OK. Now they are here. OBJ file. Now you can open your Blender. As demo, I delete everything. Then file, import OBJ. This folder, location, control C to copy. Paste here, control V, then enter. The cloth. Now you can see it is inside the Blender. Then you can give your Blender character this cloth. All the texture already in. And it is quite simple. This one you also can export as FBX file. And everything worked perfect. And they are just cloth. Alright. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you feel all these tutorials are very useful to you, if you love my video, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, then turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video, you receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.